Friends, let's start third part of our series social networking site with Laravel 5.4. We name our project is Lara Book. I recommend please check my last video, first part of this series. You will get how to install and basic of roots and login, register, all of these. So let's start second part. We are try to login. First of all, we have to set our CSS. So go to our resources, view, auth, no auth, just layout, app blade. So here is our CSS link. You can include here public URL, but you can do one more thing. Copy CSS and paste in root folder, just all. Yeah, that's all. Okay, now go to try to login. You are logging. Today we will create two user profile page. Okay, first of all go to CMD, find your project directory, redocs, and folder name Laravel. I think I'm mistaken spelling of Jamf. Laravel. Okay, we are in the project now. Start command php artisan make controller profile controller. Enter. Open your php my admin, go to project, and our project is Laravel. We have here two new fields, slug and gender. Yeah, our controller is created. Go to controller, app, HTTP, controller, profile controller. So make a function, public function index, open a view name profile.index. So for this view, profile is a name of folder we will create soon. Index, I think. Okay, now create a folder in our view folder. Yeah, folder name profile, finish. Copy any view, paste here, name it index, not delete, name that, change the name of page index. So we are here our profile page. Dashboard, your login, welcome to your profile. Okay, go to root, set your roots. Get profile profile controller @index. Index will be our function. Okay, now this will function will call when I click profile and open. I hope all is thing good. Go to profile. Yeah, welcome to your profile. Profile here, username. We will display our username here. Okay, first define group of middleware root group. Okay, oh, I'm sorry, just wait a 2 minute. For a while, let me show you how group is working in Laravel. We are in our 5.4. okay, middleware. This is our middleware. Okay, just copy this also, user for profile. That's all we need this. Okay, go to your project. Now this is source file app http controller profile controller. Yeah, okay, now go to root. Okay, we need this inner our. Okay, profile index, everything's fine. Middleware will check if a user is logging, then this page will be open. In short, this page only for logged in users. Okay, guest can't be access this page. Okay, now let me check our logout. Before that, we need to display our name. Okay, name and menu. Go to the header. So for that, go to resource view. Auth. Okay, not auth. For now, go to layout. Here, login register. Our logout. Okay. Username. Let me set our menu. This is username, and we need here. Sorry. Here. href profile like close. Let me see link. Yeah, now URL profile. Okay, this will call this route and go to this function profile.index. This is our home, our profile page. This will be our welcome page. So for now, let me little bit edit our welcome page. We don't need this. Okay, that's all for now. Home profile. One more link for login users profile. Same thing we done before. Profile. That's our profile. Okay. Now this we will display our one more thing. We need this here also. Okay, this will check user is login or not login. For logout, let me copy little bit code from my last project. You can check my other videos, you will get that also. Go to controller, profile controller, logout. I think home. Sorry, go to roots and our logout here. This line we use for our logout. Close my old project and copy in current project. So this will be called logout. For now, let me create a logout hyperlink. Logout view log out. Okay, the check. Yeah, this is our logout. I think we are not include our JS. So include JS. Same. Go to public. Copy JS. Copy JS folder. And paste in our root folder. I hope we will get our JS. Yeah. Now if I click on logout, it will be logout, login register. Now if I open profile page, redirect to login. That's all. Now go to login. Login with second person. Yeah, we will work with link of our slug. That's why we create slug. Okay. Mm. just copy slash paste and user welcome dot slug. Let me just it will not work now. We have to pass in our root. Slash slug 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 will be our index page. Okay. Now we have to add on our menu to slug welcome flow profile and go to our menu where we included our profile. Just copy in. We don't need logout here. We have our own drop down. Logout and display username in uppercase. And let me call this more professionally. For now we will finish here. Next video we will take more in our profile settings, like your profile display images. We will add here avatar for user and we will display here. For now, thank you. Share your feedback in comment section. Goodbye.